You know, I'm something of a bow user myself.